Ladies and gentlemen, coming to you from the entertainment capital of the world, it's Tarzana Music Night, live! With your host, Claire Bloom. Musical director, Ken Charlson. And Gary Lord-Johns. Plus, Rick and Bruce. And now, your host, the mistress of Zoom, Claire Bloom.
Hello, hello everybody, and welcome to our show. We have a fantastic show for you this evening. I'm so excited about it. There's going to be more talent in one place, more musical talent in one place since the heyday of the Brill Building. And you all know what the Brill Building is, right? Because if you don't, you shouldn't even be here. Well, I'm just kidding. I'm glad everybody's here. We have some great talent, and we're also going to be doing the big drawing for the gift certificate for West Valley Nursery. It's going to go to one lucky donor from our summer donor drive, and that'll be happening just a little bit later in the show. So stay tuned for that. You never know. It could be you. And stay tuned. So before we get started, there's just a couple of important announcements that I have to make. We always have to make these announcements, but they really are important, so please listen. We need to thank some people. First of all, I want to thank our incredible donors. They have come through during a time that has been very scary for all of us in a multitude of ways. It's been financially taxing for us, since our primary source of revenue is rental income and we haven't been able to rent. It's really, really hurt us. And our patrons have come through in a way that's nothing short of miraculous. So we really want to thank all of you for that so much. And I also want to take this opportunity to thank our volunteers. Our organization, the volunteers are the backbone of our organization. We can't run the organization without them. They have really risen to the occasion. We have a couple brand new volunteers that I want to give a shout out to Shelley Grubman and to Kati Vega, who have already made contributions that are making our organization run more smoothly and better and more, making it more contemporary. So thank you all for that. Thank you guys, you guys are great. Also a shout out to Jane Dahlia Khan, who's another volunteer that's worked for us. She came to some meetings last week. She always brings really great creative ideas to the table and great energy, and she's terrific too. So thank you guys. I also need to thank my husband, Mike Baber. He contributed a great deal of time and energy to this particular Zoom night. And also to Sydney's husband, Tom Wilkinson, who has given his time and energy to all the live Zoom nights that we've had in the past. And he also does a myriad of other things for the center and helps us with publicity and other things. We want to make sure they're acknowledged. Husbands, sometimes they can be useful. And last but absolutely not least, I need to thank our new board president. Well, he's not that new anymore, but actually he's kind of old. But anyway, I want to thank our board president, Gary Lord-Johns, who is ushering TCCC into a new exciting era. We're all so happy to have him. And without Gary, these shows, they just wouldn't happen. They couldn't happen. You know, Gary is the technical guy behind it, and no one has any idea, well, maybe Jimmy, but other than that, nobody has any idea how many hours and hours and hours Gary puts into this to make it professional and run smoothly, and, you know, to give you the best quality show that he can and make all these musicians that are wonderful sound as good as they can possibly do. And that's, we appreciate them coming here, and that's one of the reasons why we get such incredible talent. to come to this show because we respect them and we want to make them look and sound good. I want to introduce my co-host and musical director for the evening, the great Ken Charlson. Take it away, Ken.
Thank you, Claire. Thank you guys very much. I really appreciate it. It's an honor to be here and kind of share the night with everybody. And I've got a couple of songs that I'm looking forward to playing a little bit later. There's going to be an older song that's kind of near and dear to my heart. And then I also wrote a little song just in time for the election that I'm going to play after that as well. So. Okay, but first, I think we should have a couple of words from our sponsor. To find out more or to make an appointment, contact Senior Resources at 818-359-2125 or email them at info@seniorresourcesca.com. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our first act of the evening. Mike Baber and family and friends.
Those were the days of trial and treasure, labor and of leisure, crayon trails across the kitchen wall, of bunnies in the backyard and wishing on the first star, a summer creeping ever into fall. The days of Mother Goose, Shel Silverstein, and Dr. Seuss and you. All the days of you. I wish I knew how I'd miss the days of you. They were the days of sunny doses and runny little noses and nights we thought that tears would never end. The back door, the rubber band balloon boy, the cartoon mouse who greeted as a friend. Then there was school and you were gone, like a rabbit off the lawn with you. All the days are you. Oh my God, they flew. Give me back some days of you. Yeah, the broken arms, stitches too, and a lousy old day would do when I could hold you and you'd feel better, and I'd feel better too. Days of simmering in silence, cold-blooded defiance. You fought to find a path to call your own. Ah, but any fool could read it on your face, and all you needed was a sketch pad and some car keys in your phone. Yeah, come September, you were gone like a rabbit off the lawn. I miss you. All the days of you, away, away, away they flew. Give me back some days of you, all the days of you. Thank you.
pick.
Alright, so this is a song by the British band. Song by the British band Star Sailor that I'm fond of, always gets me in the feels. It's called Born Again. Let's see if I can get the finger picking up.
But for the grace of God, she did cry her son to sleep. Because the grace of God is something she can keep. Oh, it won't be long until
singing, and Tim on cello and electric bass, and Matt back there on Glockenspiel und Gitarre. Thank you, everybody.
Is that two different locations?
Happy to have them here, social distancing.
Well, that was amazing. Nice job, Babers and Webs. Let us know when you guys are going to go on tour so we can catch this, you know, maybe after COVID. We can all catch you guys live in person. That was amazing just to hear that over Zoom. So, okay, our next, we are very excited to welcome back to the show our next performer, the one and only Jimmy Yamagishi.
Well, thank you very much, guys. I'm hearing that echo, so if everybody can make sure that their mutes are on, thank you. I thought I'd do a little thing about global warming. Come out on the deck and grab a folding chair. Kick back with a beer and watch the polar bears. The barbecue is on and the evening's nice and warm. Later we'll go swimming in the bay. They're building condos up on the next street. Seems this place is growing bounds and leaps. Back in LA it hit 112 degrees. Right here is the best place we can be. Welcome to the tropic port of Fairbanks by the sea. The water's warm and crystal clear as it can be. Places that we used to go are underwater now. Vacationing in Fairbanks is just swell. Global warming's a disaster, oops, and we'll perish one and all. That's what the headline said before it came to fall. But everyone just moved up as the ice began to melt. And those that stayed, well, they must like life hell. Sure, the crops are failing and the oil's all dried up. Thought going green would do it, but it was not enough. Everything will soon be gone and nothing will be there. I won't be round long enough to care. Welcome to the tropic port of Fairbanks by the sea. The water's warm and crystal clear as it can be. Places that we used to go are underwater now. Vacationing in Fairbanks is just buckle up those air tanks, cause when everything's dead, it will stink. Vacationing in Fairbanks is just swell. Does that sound okay, guys?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job.
Now let's do next uplifting.
This one is more because as artists, we do have a place that we can go. Not Fairbanks necessarily, but you know. When the world becomes a blur of sound, things are lost and needing to be found. You can change direction, change your pace. Head out for that special place. It's not a place that you would find by going very far. You'll find it when you listen with your heart. It's not the places you can feel, but it's a place that that's rustling through your head. You can't hold it, but you know it's there. It's not a place that you would find by wishing on a star. You'll find it when you listen with your heart. All that you need, all you believe, Dixie train or bus. All you need to get there is to trust. When the world becomes too hard to face, you can journey to that special place. It's not a place that you would find by driving in your car. You'll get there when you listen with your heart. It's a place that we all share, no matter who you are. You'll get there when you listen with your heart.
That was amazing. Trumpsculescent. I don't know if I said that right. It's a word that was made up by Will Ferrell when he was doing the part of James Lipton in the actor studio. And I always wanted to use it, but I think I just ruined it. I'll try it again next time. Anyway, thank you, Jimmy. That was great. So I'm now going to introduce our next performer, who's also your co-host and your musical director. Please welcome Ken Charlson.
Thank you. Thank you. You're too kind. Far too kind. Far too kind. Okay, this next song, this is an oldie but a goodie, one of my favorites, song called If I Had You. So.
Show the world how to smile, and I could be glad all of the while. I could change the gray skies to blue if I had you. I could leave the old days behind and leave all my pals, and I'd never mind. I could start my whole life anew if I had you. I could climb a snow-capped mountain, save the mighty ocean wide. Or I could cross the burning desert if I could have you by my side. I could be a king, dear, uncrowned, a humble or poor, rich or renowned. There is nothing I couldn't do if I had you.
And so forth, you know. Thank you very much, you guys. You're too kind. Appreciate it. Okay, next up, given that it is indeed an election year, and given that last time we did this, I played a little song that I fooled around with and came up with called The Great Indoors, which made a little bit of fun of Mr. Trump, I figured that this time around, you know, in the interest of fairness, it's probably, you know, time to maybe give old Joe a little poke in the ribs. But I wanted to kind of preface this by saying that, you know, I think Joe's a good guy, and it's, you know, this song comes from a place of love. So, okay, here we go. Song called The Ballad of Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe, Sleepy Joe, it's up to him and Kamala to run the show. Well, how's it gonna go? Well, we just don't know. It's the ballad of Sleepy Joe. We've all handed Joe the ball, and he's running down the field, and we hope he doesn't fall. But even if he does, well, he can still stand tall and sing the ballad of Sleepy Joe. They're telling Joe just to be the other guy, but that doesn't mean that he doesn't have to try. We can't have this whole thing end in a tie and sing the ballad of Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe shines a guiding light, a ray of hope in a dark, dark night. A friendly voice that says it's all right, and I'll take you to the promised land. Sleepy Joe, it's up to him and Kamala to run the show. Well, how's it gonna go? Well, we just don't know. It's the ballad of Sleepy Joe. It might be true, Joe's as old as dirt, but that doesn't mean that he doesn't like to flirt. So wear long pants instead of a skirt when you visit old Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe's got a lot of friends, and they don't care if he wears Depends. If he can just tie up Trump's loose ends, we'll sing the ballad of Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe shines a guiding light, a ray of hope in a dark, dark night. A friendly voice that says it's all right, let me take you to the promised land. Oh, Sleepy Joe, it's up to him and Kamala to run the show. Well, how's it gonna go? Well, we just don't know. It's the ballad of Sleepy Joe. Well, Joe won't fall into Putin's trap, and he shouldn't have to listen to Kanye rap. But Joe might occasionally need a nap, and the ballad of Sleepy Joe. But Joe's blue flag I'll proudly fly, 'cause he's a whole lot better than the other guy. But if he doesn't win, well, you'll hear me cry and sing the ballad of Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe shines a guiding light, a ray of hope in a dark, dark night. Friendly voice that says it's all right, and I'll take you to the promised land. Well, Sleepy Joe, it's up to him and Kamala to run the show. Well, how's it gonna go? November 3rd, we'll know. And sing the ballad of Sleepy Joe. The ballad of Sleepy Joe. Thank you very much.
That was awesome. So much fun. I love that song. And I think anybody can like it, no matter, you know, which party you're in. But I hope you're all in the right party. But anyway, I digress. Ken is so versatile. He's an amazing performer. And we're really thrilled to have him here as our musical director. So let's see, who is next? This next performer, he has a special place in my heart because like me and Sydney, he hails from Massachusetts, where I grew up and went to college about a million years ago. But anyway, so we have that in common, and we love music. And anyway, he's a cool guy. Please welcome Mr. Jay Asher.
Hello. I'm going to do a song first that was very unusual for me. I've been writing songs for a lot of years, and usually, you know, they're 70% there, and then I slave over them for a few weeks. I woke up at 3:30 in the morning, and the entire lyric was in my head. So I went over to my iPhone, and I turned on voice memos, and I spoke all the lyrics. I went back to sleep. An hour later, I woke up, and the entire melody and chords and everything was there. So I ran over to my computer, opened up Logic Pro, and recorded it. And that almost never happens. So here we go.
What's that?
Thank you.
tell you the truth, I'm not holding back. I feel my composure is starting to crack. My good state of mind is falling behind, and I'm sick of it. Don't try to console me with soothing advice. I'm sure your intentions are all very nice, but up your rectum it goes. You can stick it there twice, 'cause I'm sick of it. Fed up with the lies, fed up with the hate, fed up with you saying things are just great, fed up with you saying we have to wait, we need change, we need it now. It isn't a game, it's not going well, we're going insane, it's scary as hell, and day after day, it's more of the same, and we're sick of it. La 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 la. Fed up with you saying we have to wait, we need change, we need it now, now, now. Sound the alarm, ring loud the bell. No more evasion, no more soft sell. It's time for reaction, we're picking up traction, 'cause we're sick of it. Sick of it. Oh, 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 we're sick of it.
The next one is a similar story, not quite as instant, but similar.
I woke up this morning feeling quite upset. I've had my morning coffee, but I don't feel better yet. Should I take some medication? Should I buy myself a pet? Or should I just go back to bed? Is that the safest bet? Some days it's just too hard to try. The effort it will take seems more than I can make. Some days all I can do is sigh and try to carry on as best I can. Day-to-day, some mornings I am fine. I can't explain the why for my different state of mind, but it's what I have to deal with, and I seem to find a way to get me through the bad ones to reach a brighter day. Some just too hard to try. The effort it will take seems more than I can make. Some days all I can do is sigh and try to carry on as best I can. I'm not that much for sharing things deep inside. I know it isn't healthy, but I guess I have my pride. But somehow I can do it when I put it in a song. I guess that's just my way to move along. Some days it's just too hard to try. Effort it will take seems more than I can make. Some days all I can do is sigh and try to carry on. I know it won't be long for I carry on as best I can.
Wow, fantastic, beautiful song. Thank you. Wow, really nice. That's so nice. The production in the background and just, I mean, the voice sounds beautiful. Really good. That's really fun to hear.
Thank you. All the tracks are done in Logic Pro 10, which I've got a book coming out on. Shameless.
There you go. Well, we'll have to give it a look. You know, I need to upgrade my studio anyway. So I might have to be talking to you after the show today. So, okay, we want to thank our sponsor, Senior Resources Incorporated. You can get their info in the Zoom chat here, as well as, of course, on the TCCC website. Our next artist is True Folk Rock Royalty. Just Google him. And we are so honored to have him participate in our humble little music show, although this music show is going to be taking over the world soon. But in the meantime, please welcome to the stage the incomparable Art Podell.
This is a song. This is a song I've been fixated on for the last week or so. Tracy, you know the song. It's a song by a young songwriter out here in Los Angeles by the name of Stephen Neil Wagner. If you ever come across him, listen to his music. It's a song about high school. I figured. Why not? You hear me? Thank you, Tracy. Danny came home with a degree, settled back in his old room. I had a job on the 10th floor, here in the town of my youth. Everyone else that I'd ever known found a good reason to leave. So when Danny called up, said, how about a beer? I had nothing better to do. 10 years ago, we were in school. I was a friend of a friend. Chemistry books under his arm, Lord of the Flies in my hand. We weren't jocks, we weren't nerds, we were somewhere in between. We weren't stars, we were just extras in some bad high school scene. Some friends are roads that take you onward, some friends are highways that lead you home, and there are those who are the driveways get you out the door on Fridays when you would have been alone. Get me at 8, we'd go to this place out where the road turned to dirt. Then he'd have that beer, he'd disappear, hot on the trail of a skirt. He wasn't that brave, but the one thing that saved him was knowing a more frightened man. So I'd hold his place and I'd say, go get a race. Then I'd clap for the band. Some friends are roads that lead you onward, some friends are highways that lead you home, and there are those who are the driveways get you out the door on Fridays when you that you would have spent alone. Thank you. an offer came through. Danny agreed. They flew him off to Hawaii. I knew that he left, but I overslept. I never called to say goodbye. I went to work, I went to bed. Nothing seemed different at all. So isn't it strange that after all this, I chose this to recall? Some friends are roads that lead you onward. Some friends are highways that take you home. And there are those who are the driveways that get you out the door on Fridays that you would have spent alone. Some friends are roads that lead you onward. Some friends are highways that take you home. Those who are the driveways get you out the door on Fridays that you would have spent alone.
Nice song, beautiful.
Yeah, pretty song. Remember that name, Stephen Neil Wagner. And now I'd like to invite this lovely lady who's been sitting to my left, Judy Montgomery. Move your chair over, sweetie pie. And we're going to sing a song that we love singing. And a song written a long time ago. I'd like to say I wrote it, but I did. But it was so long ago, it's not the me that wrote it is not here tonight. But I really like the guy that wrote it. You ready?
I'm ready.
If it fits your fancy, I'll string you a necklace made of stars. I'll gather all the wild songbirds and see each song of theirs is ours. I'll write you a poem for the seas to whisper. Teach the moon how to touch your face. Gather sands to make you mountains. Have silk worms to spin you lace. If it fits your fancy, I'll build you a palace on a cloud. I'll tell all the trees and the flowers to dance and sing to you out loud. I'll tell the sunshine to kiss your shoulders, keep you warm in the winter time, fill your nights with the songs of angels if you say that you are mine. You know, once in a lifetime a love comes along. Once in a lifetime a song. If it fits your fancy, I'll give you a rainbow for a ring. Take you to a hidden valley, a place where angels come to sing. I'll give you a love that will last forever. Love as warm as a summer wine. Give you dawn and the touch of evening. If you say that you are mine. If you say that you are. Once in a lifetime, this love.
Woo.
Thank you much.
Thank you, too. Good to see you
guys. Hi, Diana. Hi.
Hi, Art.
Long time no see.
I know. I miss you guys so much.
You too. There's a trombone player behind you. Be careful.
Oh, thank you so much, Art and Judy. That was wonderful. Thank you guys so much. I love the harmonies. Just so beautiful, simple, lovely. Okay, great. We're so glad that Art likes to come to our humble little shows, and Judy, because they really are. Google them. Okay, anyhow, speaking of Googling.
I love opening for Tracy Newman.
It's no coincidence that our next performer is after Art, because these two go way back. I'm not going to say how far back, because none of us needs to, you know, let everybody know how old we are. But she is also a multi-talented artist. She's written.
I thought you were going to say multi-millionaire. A multi-millionaire artist.
Give us some money then. Thank you. She's recorded multiple albums. She's an actress, director, writer. And I don't know how many people know this, but she is or was a master at card tricks. And I know this because I watched her on a clip of Johnny Carson doing card tricks with Johnny Carson just yesterday. I am more than honored to introduce her because it was always my dream in life to be Johnny Carson. So I can kind of be reliving this now as I introduce our next terrific singer-songwriter, Miss Tracy Newman.
I can't wait to see her myself. That was a great introduction. Can everybody hear me?
Yeah.
Yep, sounds great.
I wanted to do something, you know, like when Art said, you know, a song that's kind of been, you know, that he's been obsessed with. I don't know why, but there's like a couple of my songs that I wrote for various reasons over the years. They're not my best songs, I'm sorry to tell you, but they're really fun to play. So that's what I'm gonna do, songs that are fun to play. And this one, I was in this little group and there is a young artist, she was 20 years old and looking for things to record. And I happened to be in this group of people. And so I thought I'd write one too, even though I knew that I could never really figure out what a 20-year-old would be interested in singing. But this is what I came up with. By the way, she was not interested, but anyway. All the other girls want to be taken for a ride, but me, I just want you. All the other girls are never ever satisfied, 'cause I got you. The swirl of your hair and the tilt of your chin, the twist of your lips when they curl in a grin, the hint in your eyes and the squint at the sky, and your motorcycle. Yeah, your motorcycle. I sit behind you, arms wrapped around you, cheek pressed against you, flying with you. T-shirt and blue jeans, I lean when you lean. That's how it is when I ride with you. All the other girls want to be taken for a ride, but me, I just want you. All the other girls are never ever satisfied, 'cause I got you. The white of your teeth and the glow of your skin, your arms and your abs and the shape that you're in, the hint of a beard that just makes me in tears, and your motorcycle. Yeah, your motorcycle. Into the sun and into the wind and into the rain and all over town. We take the fast lane just like an airplane. That's how it is. Ooh.
The other girls want to be taken for a ride, but I believe I want you. All the other girls are never ever satisfied, 'cause I got you.
Well,
yay! Yay. Nice, nice song.
You can see why it's fun. It's like really hard for me to play.
Beautiful, Tracy.
And then this one, somebody asked, somebody gave a, you know, like a prompt for this show that I was doing. I'm hearing an echo. Is that something that I can control?
Art, can you mute?
Is that what it was? Okay. So this one is equally fun to play. And it's the prompt that she gave for this show was Temptation. So this is what I wrote. If I can remember how it started. I'm sorry, it's from a man's point of view. So if you can follow the lyrics, you'll understand that it could only be a man singing this, you know. Maybe my resolve's a little bit shaken, but if you think I'll give in to your charms, you're mistaken. I'm weak but not breaking, tempted but taken. I see the look in your eyes, straight through to your mind, baby, I'm not blind. The curve of your hips, the curl of your lips, they're not lost on this man out of time. Maybe my resolve's a little bit shaken, but if you think I'll give in to your charms, you're mistaken. I'm weak but not breaking, I'm tempted but taken. I know for sure that you see the ring that I wear, baby, you're not bound, you're still gonna try, but I've got willpower to spare. Maybe my resolve's a little bit shaken, but if you think I'll give in to your charms, you're mistaken. I'm weak but not breaking, but taken. I'm looking your way with my eyes, that's true, but inside my heart I'm not looking at you. There's a woman at home who loves me, just me. So give it all you got and the kitchen sink, and you might get me teetering on the brink, but you can't compare with history, family, trust me. Maybe my resolve is on a sound foundation, but you think I'll give in to your charms, you're mistaken. I'm weak but not breaking, tempted but taken. Everybody. Resolve's a little bit shaken, but if you think I'll give in to your charms, you're mistaken. I'm weak but not breaking, tempted but taken, 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 tempted but taken.
Very much,
Tracy.
Thank you so much, Tracy. Oh, that was fantastic. That's a classic. That's a classic.
I love that song. It's like so hard to sing, and because you can't breathe, there's no place to breathe.
It's well, all the best songs are like that.
I know.
Thank you.
That's what you get. That was great for being a wordsmith. That's what you get.
Exactly. Tracy, it's okay if you suffocate. It's all in the interest of art.
Exactly.
In the interest of art. Art for Dale.
Ooh, so good. So, right, not Art Podell. I meant, you know, art, okay, whatever.
I know.
So everybody, please just make sure that your mics are muted, because this is really important. Our sponsor helps really pay for this show so that we're able to do it. So thank you very much to the sponsor. We're going to run the commercial, and then we're going to do the drawing, the big, big, exciting drawing that you've all, well, some of you have been waiting for. Okay, so Gary, are you ready? Do you have that queued up and stuff?
Our sponsor tonight is Senior Resources Incorporated, a senior care advisory company for LA and Ventura counties.
Yeah, you know, everybody gets old.
Some faster than others.
Absolutely, like a couple weekends ago.
And some balder than others.
When we were visiting my parents at their facility, I was struck by how different their needs are just from each other's at this point in time. And it's nice to realize that as you or a loved one gets older, that there's a company like Senior Resources that can help you assess your changing needs, sort through the many options.
Like assisted living, independent living, in-home care.
And help you come up with a path that matches your needs to your budget.
Like the senior apartment complex where your mom is. Mm-hmm. Remember when we were visiting her the other week and the in-house hair salon called to make an appointment for her to get her hair done?
Again with the hair.
Oh, well, darling, hair is important. And if it's important to you, it's important to them.
Yeah, they set up guided tours, they pre-screen all their facilities, they do all the legwork for you.
The person to call is Sandy Rosenholz, and you can get his number on the TCCC website, and we'll put it in the Zoom chat right after this message.
Senior Resources Incorporated. They don't just find a place for mom and dad.
They make sure it's the right place.
So that's our sponsor, Senior Resources, and thank you so much to our sponsor. Now, again, the moment that you've been waiting for, we're going to do the big drawing for the $250,000 gift certificate. And, oh, I mean the $250 gift certificate to West Valley Nursery.
Yes, that's
one lucky winner.
That's right. You can get a lot of goodies for your garden for $250 at the West Valley Nursery. And this is a great time of the year for planting hydrangeas and lilies, peonies, and ornamental grasses. You can also find some beautiful trees and shrubs, which are perfect to plant right now. Things will be blooming just in time for fall.
Let me just explain to everybody what this is about, because if some of you are sitting there saying, well, wait a minute, why aren't I involved in this drawing for this, you know, this $250 gift certificate. So the way this works is that as a nonprofit, we have it's more like three or four times a year, we have fundraising drives where we ask our very generous donors to please donate. And for the summer donor drive, we wanted to, as a gift to sort of to thank our donors, as an incentive, something just to make it more fun, we wanted to have a drawing. And John Tsuchiyama, who is on our board of directors and owns the West Valley Nursery, generously donated a gift certificate along with another one of our venerable board members, Jane Leaf, that we could give as a prize to everyone who donated $50 or more to our fund drive. And again, I think it was a confluence of events. It was the pandemic. It was maybe the raffle prize, you know, at the best nursery in the world. It was just people really, you know, coming together as a community. But we really broke records in what we were able to collect for this particular donor drive. So now is the moment of truth. We are going to draw from this bowl, and all the names of all the people who donated $50 or more. Rick Taylor, you're not in this bowl. And it looks like not that many, but it's actually a big bowl. It's a big bowl. It's a lot of it's little paper. The multi-instrumentalist Ken, who's going to do the traditional drum roll. Uh-huh. While I shuffle, I wish I was crazy. I could really do this, but.
Sorry, go ahead. Yep.
Oh, just do it again. Let's do it again.
There we go. Okay. This time for real.
For real, for real. Okay. Here is the winning ticket, my friends. And the winner goes to Patricia Cassidy. Are you watching? Okay, yay, Patricia. We have your contact information. And, oh, Mike, speaking of contact information, did you put the you did in the Zoom chat right now for senior services. Okay, Patricia, I don't know if you're watching the show right now. I hope you are, but if you're not, you still get to win the prize. We will contact you, and you can pick up your your $250 gift certificate for West Valley Nursery. Okay, thank you very, very much. And now we have that taken out of the way. Okay. Oh, now we go back to Ken.
Okay. Hello, our next performer is another multitasker. Along with being a wonderful singer-songwriter, she runs the Climate Reality Group that meets at the center. If you're interested in learning more about them, you can get Diana's contact info from the TCCC website. Now please, welcome the lovely Diana Wynand.
It's always a pleasure to be on with you, so thank you. And I see some chat about John. Yes, I'm going to talk about John Cartwright in just a minute. I need Tracy on this next one. I'm going to sing a song. I've been looking for a hero, and I found one. I wrote a song to a hero. It's a little dated from an old TV show. This guy, about 50 years ago, he flew a plane. He had a niece named Penny and a dog. Ringing any bells? Okay, all right. Well, here we go. It'll come to you, I think. Well, I used to watch TV. The pilot and his niece would jump in his plane and fly. I didn't worry about a thing when he came on the scene out of the clear blue western sky. Scotty King, would you take me for a ride to a friendly place and time? You see, I'm looking for a place to hide. Scotty King, it was easier back then. Someone called us to ride in, and you always had a friend. It was a beautiful thing, Scotty King. You were always giving chase to put an outlaw in his place while flying through clouds far and wide. Now I'm a little older and the world has gotten cold. I think justice could use you on her side. Scotty King, would you take me for a ride to a friendly place and time? You see, I'm looking for a place to hide. Scotty King, it was easier back then. Someone called, you stepped right in. Can you always have a friend? It was a beautiful thing, Scotty King. When a young man wanted to run, you turned and said, hey son, you can't let threats keep you from doing what you think is right. Oh, 50 years ago, this is what you said. If we all did that, this world would be run by bullies. Scotty King, well, I'd like to hear you say you could help us out today, because we're living in so much rain. Scotty King, you were a cowboy in the night. You taught me wrong from right. You were a good guy. You wore white. It was a beautiful thing. Scotty King. Nobody.
Beautiful, beautiful.
The next song reminds me so much of our beloved John Cartwright, who I invited tonight. But he is, somebody mentioned Johnny Carson connected to Tracy. But there was a time about 8 years ago, I think, where Harry Belafonte stepped in and hosted in John's place, and that. I think John is watching that with some buddies of his. John Cartwright, for those of you who don't know, played upright bass with Harry Belafonte for 35 years, and he's just a treasure, and we all adore him. And I pinch myself when I play with him, and Janie's on the call, we play together too. So I was playing this next song I'm gonna play, and he said, wow, that sounds, reminds me of the Calypso kind of beat that we used to do with Harry. And so John added his own little calypso. We call it quasi-calypso. And since he's not here, I'll have to fill in with Art Had It Right with the my trombone. Full moon rising, what a delight. Full moon rising, clear and bright in golden light. Fingers folding on brown cloud strings, we see, oh, what a lovely sight. It looks so rich and it sounds so right. Yet I'll give you with you all night. Full moon in sight. Full moon rising, hanging low. Full moon rising, you must know. I'm all aglow, twisting, turning inside the sun. Is it wrong to say let's go, go, go? I know it's fast, but I'm all done with slow. I'm trying to get my heart back in the show. Full moon in tow. Full moon is rising high. You fill my heart like the sky. I wish I may be at all by mine. Have a moonlit kiss tonight. Full moon rising, shining through. Full moon rising, it's just a clue that I'm crazy for you. I can't escape the magic of your smile. For a while, let's keep that moon in view. Hold it close just like I'm holding you. As long as one and moon make two. Full moon will do. Full moon is rising high. You fill my heart with you like the sky. I wish I may be at all by mine. And a kiss with you tonight. Oh, full moon rising in the sky. Full moon rising. Your eyes makes me feel
beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
What's the name of that?
That's called Full Moon Rising.
Awesome, Diana. Thank you so much. That was beautiful. And thank you for all the work you do for the Climate Reality Group. It's very, very important. And again, if anyone's interested in joining that, go to our website. And they're having virtual meetings now. It's the second Tuesday of the month. They have great guest speakers. It's a really great organization. And I love your music. What about John? Is he okay? Is he ever going to come back?
He is. Yeah, he just had this thing with his Harry Belafonte buddies tonight.
Oh, well, he picked Harry Belafonte buddies over us. Okay.
Sure.
All right. Mm-hmm. Understood. Okay, so our next performer is another super special one. I know it probably sounds like I say that a lot, and the reality is that a lot of you are very special, except for like Bruce and some other people. But no, seriously. This one.
Oh, hey, now, hold on a second.
Wait, no. I like to kid Bruce. I like to kid him because he's a funny guy, so he must get my funny, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Revenge is sweet.
So, anywho, our next guest, though, is somebody that was here with us from day one who helped us find a lot of this wonderful talent that you see here tonight. And wonderful in himself, and that is Sal Gutierrez, and his son was supposed to be here too, who's wonderful, but he couldn't make it. Is Sal here? There is Sal.
There I am.
Sal, we love you almost as much as Jason. Don't worry.
That's okay.
Please welcome Sal Gutierrez.
Thank you very much. This song was inspired by my hitchhiking days. I would occasionally get a long ride with someone, and I would end up driving the vehicle in the middle of the night while they slept. And a few years ago, we were traveling to Minnesota to play the Eddie Cochran Festival, and I ended up driving in the middle of the night. So this is called The Road Rolls On. Heaven knows I choose trying when the other choice is dying, when the road is steep, full of risky curves, and I'm short on sleep with squeaky nerves. I keep holding on, 'cause I know it's right, as the mighty highway rolls through the night. Road rolls on. The road rolls on. Narrow bridges and speed traps, toll freeways and faulty maps. Along the way, the remains of souls who run out of fuel, short of goals. But I don't know how to turn around, so it's heart to heart, town to town. The road rolls on. The road rolls on. To ride together, sharing more than weather. Trading shifts behind the wheel, changing tires, ways we feel. But what am I supposed to do? Get pulled over? Over you, the road rolls.
song. The road rolls on. Ahead the future, approaching fast. A rear view mirror reflects my past. And something tells me, without being asked, we're not the first or the last. The road rolls on. The road rolls on. The road rolls on. The road rolls on.
Nice job. Nice job. Beautiful.
Thank you very
much. Beautiful song.
Thank you. This song is actually came out of the Reseda High Folk Music Club days back in the 60s. And there was a song that someone did there called the Writer Song. And I loved the song. The melody stuck in my head. Some of the lyrics stuck in my head, but I could not remember the rest of them. So I kind of made up a few of my own. And so I called it the New Writer Song. Hearts made out of wood. But at times he can be handy and his money's pretty good. Well, you know I'm a writer, will you miss me when I'm gone? You know I'm a writer, will you miss me when I'm gone? Miss your loving daddy rolling in your arms. Well, the sun's gonna shine in my back door someday. The sun's gonna shine in my back door someday. And the wind's gonna rise, gonna blow my blues away. And I'm going to a place where the trees, they grow so tall. I'm going to a place where the trees, they grow so tall. Where rivers swim down the land and wild birds call. Well, you know I'm a rider. Will you miss me when I'm gone? You know I'm a writer, will you miss me when I'm gone? Miss your loving daddy rolling in your arms. Miss your loving daddy rolling in your arms. you very much.
Love
Thank
it.
You for participating, and let's keep this thing going, and then someday we'll get to do this in the same room at the same time. How about that?
Yes.
That's a good idea. Wow, it's beautiful. I feel like I'm listening to a record all night. Everybody's so good. I know that I'm kind of the new one here, and you know, just I'm just really enjoying it. Everybody's performances are so great. Sal, that was beautiful, man. Nice job. Really nice. That's great. Okay. Once again, we want to thank our sponsor, Senior Resources Incorporated. Their motto is compassion, care, and dignity. And that's what they provide when they help you to find the right care for your loved ones. Their contact info is in the Zoom chat and on the TCCC website. Okay, our next performer is a beautiful spirit, as well as a beautiful singer and an award-winning songwriter. She'll be accompanied tonight by Jeremy Goldsmith on piano and guitar.
Wow.
Please welcome the delightful Samantha Ellen.
Wow, who wrote that?
It wasn't me.
I didn't pay anyone to write that, I swear. Thank you so much. First song we're going to do is a song that I wrote after the pandemic started. And there's so many things that have happened after that in the news and globally. And I think it's kind of pertinent to our general situation. Ready? I am ready.
Okay. What's it called?
Oh, it's called The Simple Equation. Thank you. Thank you, Jeremy. This isn't gonna last forever. You have to believe it's a temporary situation, bringing us to our knees. I need you, you need me. It's a simple equation. There's no I, only we. Do we even know how we got here? No light to guide our way. We'll make it out all right together. Politicians don't have a say. I need you. You need me. It's a simple equation. There's no I, only we. An island, so the saying goes. Drowning, 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 all around us the waters rose. Reaching out a hand to pull each other up is how our humanity grows. So if the leaders won't face the answers, the solution lies in us. Leaning on each other, our kindest instincts we can trust. I need you. You need me. It's a simple equation. There's no I, only we. There's no I, only we.
Woo-hoo. Nice.
Just a quick instrument change. To a song I wrote long ago with Danny Farragher and Diane Marie Ault.
Okay.
I did.
Oh,
I just... I bumped into a good old friend of mine. She asked me what you've been doing with your time. She she said, something about you isn't quite the same. Can you tell me what is to blame? And I said, I'm on a heartache diet. I can't deny it, no way to hide it. If you wanna try it, start with a plate of loneliness, a bowl of misery. I lost 7 pounds in tears. Well, it all began back in the early spring, when I noticed he stopped wearing his ring. I wished he would tell me where he was bound, but he turned away and left without a sound. He put me on a heartache diet. I can't deny it, ain't no way to hide it. If you wanna try it, take a bite of bitterness, a jar of jealousy. You'll lose 7 pounds in tears. Same old friend again. She was looking real pale, kind of thin. I said, something about you isn't quite the same. Can you tell me what is to blame? And she said, I'm on a heartache diet. I can't deny it, ain't no way to hide it. I know that you've tried it. You start with a plate of loneliness, a bowl of misery. I lost 7 pounds in tears, a glass of emptiness, a slice of sorrow.
I'm nervous.
I lost 7 pounds in tears.
Woohoo! Nice job. Well done. Wow.
Yay!
Thank you, Jeremy.
Woo!
Thank
that
you.
Was so great, you guys.
Thank
Samantha,
you.
I love Thanks, that Claire. Song. Is that one of the songs you've written that have won awards?
Not yet, but maybe well, sometime. No, I was going to do that song, and then I decided to do something peppier, which is that one. So I was going to do the award-winning one, but that's okay.
This is, I love
one,
that
yes.
song. It's not heavy, this one you just did. It's just...
No, we want to do something lighter, like,
right.
Because it's actually sad. It's one of those sort of odd songs where it's sad, actually very sad lyrics, but the it's sort of a jaunty melody.
So. It's beautiful.
Thank you
so much. And Jeremy, thanks, you're a great accompanist.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Jeremy, do you want to say anything in your beautiful British accent?
Thank you very much.
I'm such a sucker for British accents. That's the only reason I invite Nick Goodman to come to the show.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Love it. All right. Thank you so
Love
much. Now we have this lovely, lovely man who reminds me always of one of my very, very favorite artists that I listened to growing up in the 70s. Oops. I mean, I grew up in the 90s. No. If any of you are familiar with Harry Chapin, he was one of my favorite songwriter storytellers. And every time I hear this next person perform, I am reminded of Harry Chapin. He's also a wonderful teacher. I've never like took classes from him, taken classes, but I know he's a wonderful teacher because just from my interactions with him, he owns the West Valley Music Store, and he's just a really sweet man. Please welcome Jeff Gold.
Hey, thanks, Claire. So that last song that Samantha did, she mentioned she wrote with Danny Farragher, who's actually a very good friend of mine. He teaches at my store. So I just saw him on Friday. So I'll mention that I heard one of his songs. It sounded great. So the first song I'm going to do is a song that I originally wrote about the Falklands War in 1982, but I've updated it, and hopefully it's still relevant today. And it's called To England and Argentina.
We just do. we just do.
To thank Claire for putting this together and Gary for doing such a great job on the sound.
Thank you, Jeff.
So this next song is a song that I wrote when I lived in New York. I was a part of a songwriting community, and everybody in this community, we would date each other or we had crushes on each other. So I'd written a song about this woman, and then I sang the song for her, and her name was in the song. And she got so upset that I had put her name in the song that I had to change the name. So the song is called Waiting for Sue, but it's not about Sue. Thank you.
Jeff, are you allowed to say the actual name of the person, or are you gonna?
I can say it now. Her name is Judy.
Judy. I thought you were gonna set up rhymes
for Jude, and I had to change it to Waiting for Sue.
I thought you were gonna set up rhymes for Judy and say Sue. And then we would have known.
Well, I love those songs, Jeff. Very nice job. Thank you for coming. And
thanks for having me. And I can't wait till it gets back to performing at the regular center, because it's such a great place.
No, thank you. I agree. I mean, listen, I'm really happy that we at least have this that we can do to sort of be together, but it definitely doesn't compare to when we're actually in a room with each other. There's an energy there. It's you can't beat that. But this is better than having nothing.
Oh, so, I agree.
Thank you all for coming. Thank you. Oh, that doesn't mean it's the end of the show. I was thank you,
easy
Jeff.
There. Hold on.
Now, this next performer, I have to say, you know, he's been with us for quite a while now, and he's really grown on me. I'm proud to call him my almost mentor, and I'm also proud to introduce him right now. Please welcome Mr. Rick Taylor.
Thank you. Sir. Can you hear me, Taylor? Oh, you know, I'm way off the grid on my phone, my hot thing, so this may not work out. This is a...
And you're in like stop motion, too.
Grant, uh-oh. This one's for Claire. Devotion came, replacing the doubt in your eyes, succumbing to the mysteries defined you. When you renounced the convent and its ties, my absolute soon faded with the rise of our love. Righteous war has gone astray. The Irish coast fair hums with agony. 100 ships hold down the bay. This bastard king no sympathy. Darling, there it is, the dread. Sergeants are calling to arms.
hustle and the jostle run ripe around me. And as we rush to rid this kingdom's rot, my one defining thought is a prayer that this is not my farewell. Did you hear that, sort of, kind of?
Yep.
Okay.
No, good. Not at all. That's why it was great.
Little bumps, but it was beautiful.
That's good. Only the good notes come through. That's the kind of filter I need. You know, only the time I'm on
like Twitter. Instagram, but for Zoom, right?
Yeah. Exactly. TikTok Taylor. I like that. TikTok Taylor. Okay, so this is a celebration of yesterday, and goes out to Bruce Tytel and Kathy Sanders, who've been
far more
supporting of me than I deserve. And it's about an event that happened a while ago. Dreams, but much to my dismay, the phone kept the jingle jangling. Turn on the tube, she said, and watch our darkest day. The tortured steel was a dangling. But this can't be happening here in good old USA. The cut we love was carpeted in gray. But strange as it may seem, throughout those desperate hours, I never stood confused or doubted in our powers. And there's your big mistake, you might have hit the tower. But you missed America. Is this your holy way to sneak in our backyard? So cowardly and graceless. I hope we never come to hate someone so hard. We turn a whole good people faceless. So many innocent lives collected in that cloud. No truly religious man can look and say he's proud. Strange as it may seem, throughout those desperate hours, I never stood confused or doubted in our power. There's your big mistake, you might have hit the towers, but you missed America.
Come on back, Rick.
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on.
Come on, Rick.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Come on, baby.
Rick, wake up.
Come on, baby. You can do it, baby.
I drive to work each day. I see the flags unfurl. And I think about this nation. If you want to escape from somewhere in this world, we are a constant invitation. Tolerate so many things, it's common to our core. And that's why these immigrant souls, they ain't knocking upon your door. I think the world agrees, we saw them bring their flowers. As strange as it may seem, throughout those desperate hours, we never stood confused. Gathered in our power. That's your big mistake. You might have hit the towers, but you missed America. But you missed America.
It is what it is.
Yeah. Nice.
Wow.
Good.
Wow.
Great song. I like that. Yes, the powers.
This is the greatest.
Thank you. What you could hear of it, huh?
So you just froze at one point.
But seriously, Ricardo, you need to do that next time we're live, because as beautiful as it was, a little bit broken, I want to hear it whole.
It's just a genius song.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Thank you, Claire. I'm going to listen in now.
Thank you, Rick. Awesome. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, so now... our next performer is a near and dear friend of mine. I met her, actually, we were moms at the school. You know, anybody that's ever been a mom, like, you know, like the moms at the school thing, and most of them you like don't even want to have anything to do with. But then there's a few cool ones and you try to suss them out. And if your kids are friends with them, that's even better. So this was one of those perfect situations where my son and her son were friends. I met her, I thought she was cool. And then it turned out that we were both singer-songwriters. And that just, you know, forget it. That was the end. So we've been friends ever since. And I'm really thrilled to introduce the lovely, lovely Diana McGrain.
Thank you, Claire. A few months ago, Claire told me that she wanted to do this, and she wanted us to perhaps write any original songs that we had been writing due to the sign of the times. And so I wrote this song after watching a lot of stuff on the news that really broke my heart. So it's called Lenses. So this is dedicated to Claire. Take away the shame and there's nothing left to
blame. So wipe that fear off your lenses. Take it off your lenses. Cause now they're falling off my face and I can see the big disgrace around me. Have I been so foolish? Or have I been unkind? Just living in my mind. Have I really been so blind? Why can't we live in peace and harmony? And tell me why can't we make this dream a reality? And tell me why can't we all believe in equality? And tell me why can't we all wake up and see? And I see the world as I see fit, but I do not see the world as if, cause I don't really know what's going on around me. And I think I'm good and I think I'm right, but then I see an oversight of the one that's standing next to me, cause he's crying.
Can I see you love? My, can I see your lovely face along? Because I wanted to sing that again. But
a couple. Am I not on camera? Wait. Oh.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you see me?
See who? Claire.
I'm here. My. You can't. You can't.
I can see
me.
Your little face.
You can't hear me. My mic is on.
I can. Hold on. Yeah, we can hear you. Yes. Can you? You hear can. Me?
Diana, I absolutely love that song. And I'm super honored. You.
That's for you. I dedicated that to you.
That's like, I'm super, super honored. I love it. It's,
I didn't need to write that.
It's really good. Did you write that recently?
A few months ago when you called, the first time you called and said, hey, everybody. You know, I'm like, oh, I don't have one of those original socially, you know, some of the time songs. So I sat down and wrote it after you called.
It's gorgeous. It might be like the best song I've ever heard you do.
No, I mean, it's really not for me to sing it. I think I'm more of a songwriter. I'm not a singer.
Pshaw.
You have a gorgeous
voice. I can just see a choir singing, you know, like a Sunday choir singing that the
no,
chorus.
No, you're a singer, songwriter. You are
hogwash. Yeah, hogwash.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, agreed. Kat? Really catchy. Really, the really catchy stuff.
It is.
Cool.
So, it was great.
Can I see you, lovely song? But then I wrote this about 2 weeks ago. This song just came out, just like some of the other people said that a song just comes out. So you know, when you have a new song, you're just dying to play it. So
you're dying to.
So here, it's called In Love. Hey, can you take us home? You know I'd love to see you alone. Let's get away from here. And I
sweet sound in that warm embrace. It never goes away. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, there's a sound that you and I both know. Sometimes it's fast and there's sometimes it's slow. But it never goes away.
Songwriting, you got to keep it up, girl.
Thank you. That was fun. Thank you, Claire, for offering this opportunity.
That was
Diana,
great.
That was awesome.
Thank you.
Really, really good. I feel like I can. Awesome. Like we can hear a band behind you.
Yes.
I feel like I can hear a whole band behind that. Like she, literally, it's
yeah.
It was amazing.
Ken, are you thinking what I'm thinking? No, sorry. Keep going.
I'm thinking. Well, a band. Where can we find musicians to make a band?
A band.
I know, it's a funny thought. Let's think about it. Okay, our next creative tour de force, he is a creative tour de force, and I know this because he has the same whistle that I have. And so he is also the co-creator of The Bad Joke and the Happy Hour Minute. Let's just give a warm welcome to the inimitable Bruce Tytel.
Bruce A. Tytel, sorry.
It's nice for whoever is still here. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Going to do the old one-in-one tonight. I'm going to do an original, and then I'm going to do a cover. And the risk in doing that, obviously, is that everybody enjoys the cover much more than the original. But hey, I'm a trooper. I wrote this song many, 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 many years ago at the beginning of my lifelong relationship journey of discovery. And this was long before I learned a few things along the way. One of them, of course, being that the most advanced and evolved gender of the human species is the female. It's a medical fact. You can look it up.
Yeah, look at you.
Do you know this guy, Bruce Tytel?
Say what? Okay, never mind. I heard talking, sorry. But that's where Mother Nature screwed up. And that's why they call her Mother Nature, not Father Nature. Women get Mother Nature, we get Father Time. Is that fair? I ask you, is that fair? But I'm not bitter. I'm not bitter. Fast forward two marriages and two divorces later. And I have learned a couple of undeniable and indisputable facts that I'm going to share with you right now. Listen up, this is good advice. Number one, there are two and only two keys in understanding women. Number two, there's not a man alive who knows either one. This song is called She's Just a Woman. Well, I'm a tough old bird and I ain't used to being stepped down. And I can still use just one hand to count up the girls that I've wept on. But even the mighty redwood is no match for a saw with a chain. Now I gotta get rid of some dead wood and cut right down to the pain. She's just a woman, nothing more and nothing less. She's just supposed to keep me warm at night, a place to quench my thirst. She's just a woman. Can it really be she's the best? Then how come she don't feel this way? Can it be that the best is worst? Well, a golden poppy can shine so bright it can blind you. And it takes a big North California sometimes to unwind you. But all I wanna do is call, 'cause this tough old bird is just a baby. I see no sense at all to build my life on a definite maybe. She's just a woman. She's not the one who's supposed to be strong. But I don't think I got the story straight. She's supposed to be a thing of the past. She's just a woman. Then how come I'm the one who's got it wrong? There's something here I don't understand. How long is the pain gonna last? It cuts right through me to my soul. When's it gonna let me go? Whoa. Well, if time heals all wounds, give me years to see how it feels. But in my case, I'm sure I'll find time wounds all heals. But you keep looking for your magic man. Let me know when you're looking through. You can look anywhere you can. You won't find anyone who cares like I do. Oh, oh, oh. She's just a woman. Yeah.
And this tough old bird is getting beat. I give up, I surrender. Here's my white flag girl. When the hell am I gonna be free? She's just a woman. Hey, don't you know she's supposed to make my life complete? But if just a one of us is aware of that, why the hell does it have to be me? She's just a woman. And this tough old bird is getting beat. I give up, I surrender. Here's my white flag girl. When the hell am I gonna be free? She's just a woman. Don't you know she's supposed to make my life complete? But if just one of us is aware of that, why the hell does it have to be me? She's just a woman.
Woo! Yeah!
Nice job! Wow!
Thank you. Thank you, Kim, for that list. That means everything to me.
Of course. I was saving it up just for you.
Thank you. I gave it to you. There's no doubt, though, no doubt whatsoever that this cover is a much better song. It's written by a friend of mine, a great friend of Rick Taylor's as well. Some of you out there may know him. His name is James Hurley. And the highest compliment I can ever give a song, for myself anyway, not that it means anything to anybody else, but is that I wish I wrote it. And the very first time I heard this song, that's what I thought. I wish I wrote this song, but I didn't. All I can do was cover it. So this song is called Whisper, and it's a beautiful song. Something like that. Years go by, taking with them so much as they fly. But the one thing that they leave me with is memories of you. And it's funny how, with a lifetime between then and now, all I have to do to see you is be still and close my eyes. Who'd have imagined after all these years, after all this time gone by, out of the blue would come these memories of you, and they still go on, and they're still so strong. I sometimes wish I were a wiser man, so I could disregard it when some sentimental memory comes to mind. But predictably, I give up the struggle willingly, as my heart hears your voice whispering the night. And who would have imagined after all these years, after all this time gone by, that out of the blue would come these memories of you, and they're still so strong, and they still go I sometimes wish I were a wiser man, so I could disregard it when some sentimental memory comes to mind. But predictably, I give up the struggle willingly, as my heart hears your voice whisper in the night.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, James Hurley, I'm so sorry. I can open up a fish store with the clams at my feet right now. But thank you, Claire, as always, for inviting me to this. It's just a wonderful experience, and you people are all great, except for Rick Taylor, that is. But other than that, thank you very much.
No apologies necessary.
Yeah, that was great. It sounded really good.
I loved your keyboard playing. Okay, so anyway, let's welcome Nick Goodman. Woo!
Thank you. Thank you, Claire. So all this weird last few months have given me time, more time than usual, to think about my life, what I'm doing with it, and also to think about the future, assuming we have one. So I've got a couple of songs that sort of address those subjects. This first one is called I Wish I Was Here. And it's actually the title of a CD I put out a couple of years ago. It's a bit of a sort of existential country and western song. But it's not really a country song because it has way too many chords. But here it is anyway. Wish I was here, where I should be, where destiny has taken me. But in my mind, I will go wandering, and time to time, I still go wandering and changing course from my own plan. Just when I seem to have found my dream unbound, a voice inside my head said I'd misread the theme. And though I should feel good, I misunderstood the theme. Because a thought ran loose, uncaught, obtuse, some rogue desire to fire the plan, reduce its use. And though I'm pacified, I'm not satisfied. I'm pacified, but not satisfied. Wish I was here, where I should be, where destiny has taken me. But in my mind, I still go wandering from time to time. I still go wandering and changing course from my own plan. I used to think in time that I'd combine the varied thoughts that hide inside my head of mind. And though I should feel good, I misunderstood the plan. A better man than I would try to find a unified desire to quench the fire inside. And though I'm pacified, I'm not satisfied. I'm pacified,
justified but not satisfied. Wish I was here where I should be, where destiny has taken me. But in my mind, I still go wandering from time to time. I still go wandering and changing course from my own plan. Another day, more time to change my mind. Freedom of thought has caught me in a kind of bind. And though I should feel good, I misunderstood this time. And so it's clear to me now, I'm here somehow, and right or wrong, it's here that I belong for now. And though I'm pacified, I'm not satisfied. I'm pacified, but not satisfied. Wish I was here. And a special thank you to my my percussionista. Stick your head in the shot there, Janie.
Oh, I was wondering how you did that. I was like, it's by pure magic.
Oh, I was doing it with my feet.
There you go. I was wondering.
But Janie was holding the thing, but I was still doing it with my feet. Oh. All right. So this one's about the future. It's called To Have My Fortune Told. And this is actually going to be on a 2-disc CD that will be generally available for free within the next month or two.
Yay!
I got tired of waiting, so I took a walk outside. The hour's getting late and I am still not satisfied. I'm a man who loves to learn. I'm a man who thinks he knows exactly how a story goes. But times have changed and I'm not sure what I need to feel secure. I gave up all my pleasures, I gave up all my gold, and traded in my treasures to have my fortune told. Is short and days grow long, I catch them in a song. Schemes and dreams that fly right by, where do they all come from? I'm a man who thinks he can, I'm a man who has a plan. Times have changed and I can't hide from all those things that I let slide. I gave up all disguises, I gave up all control, and traded in my prizes to have my fortune told. But take the I Ching from your shelf, I am reaching for myself. Read the tea leaves in my cup, turn my tarot cards face up. Read the runes, throw them bones, decode all those ancient stones. Read a chapter from the Book of the Dead, will it tell me what lies ahead? After all the books I've read, the stories I've been told, searching for the fountain of youth before I get too old. I'm a man who knows the score, I've been down this road before. Times have changed, that's not new, I have seen it, so have you. I gave up all my chances, I gave up being bold, and traded in romances to have my fortune told. I've walked an empty mile, I sometimes lost my way. I have learned to reconcile my thoughts with what I say. I'm a man who loves to learn. Prometheus, teach me how to burn. Show me things that I can't find. Show me where I have been blind. I gave up all disguises, gave up all control, and traded in my prizes to have my fortune told. Take the I Ching from your shelf. I am reaching for myself. Read the tea leaves in my cup. Turn my tarot cards face up. Read the runes, throw them bones. Decode all of ancient stones. Read a chapter from the Book of the Dead. Will it tell me what lies ahead? I gave up all disguises, gave up all control, and traded in my prizes to have my fortune told, to have my fortune told, to have my fortune told. Thank you. Thanks again, Claire, and everybody else sounded wonderful.
Thank you.
Good. That's great. Wonderful. Well done. And yeah, nice job on the percussion over there. Yes, exactly.
Yes, the magic fingers of Janie Thorne. The percussion.
Get Janie to sing with you. When's that going to happen?
There you go.
I don't know. Well, she's on the Nick CD, on the two-disc CD. That's 20 songs, and she's on at least half of them.
Oh. Yeah, I want to hear her on this. Here.
Well, she's on this one. You have to ask her. She doesn't have an English accent, so maybe you won't ask her, you know.
I'm sure she can manage it.
I want to hear her.
I'll do it.
All right.
That was there easy.
Perfect. Okay, folks, we will be doing the farewell number in just a few moments, and we'll call it a night. But first, let's give one more big thanks to our sponsor for tonight's show, Senior Resources Incorporated. They will guide you with compassion, care, and dignity. Get their contact info on the TCCC website. And there might be still some folks hanging around that would be interested in doing one of these Tarzana music nights. If you would be interested in doing one of the, being a sponsor of the Tarzana music night, for example, contact Claire at the center. Our next show, write this in your calendars, is going to be Friday, October 30th. So if you'd like to be a sponsor, get a hold of Claire. And if you'd be interested in performing, send her an email with a clip of your performance to info@mytarzana.org. Again, just info@mytarzana.org.
Great.
If you really enjoyed what you saw and heard tonight, we would love to make if you would love to make an additional donation to the Tarzana community.
Donation
to the Tarzana Community and Cultural Center. Go to their website at www.mytarzana.org and click on the big button that says donate on the menu bar. Contributions in any amount are greatly appreciated. Okay, and now let's welcome back the one, the only, Jimmy Yamagishi, to sing his now classic farewell song. Jimmy, take it away.
Well, thank you. It's kind of a classic, I guess, because we did this at Kulak's all the time. So those of you who know it, please sing along, because it's it means a lot to be able to kind of come together, you know, and I really appreciate all of you too. Farewell is a blessing to you. Have the best. Farewell means we'll see you again. Then we can share God's graciousness, though it might be a while. We'll smile, 'cause we know that you will fare well. Farewell, farewell, we'll see you again. Farewell, farewell, we'll see you again. Farewell. again. Thank you, Claire. Thank you for all you guys all rock. It's
great. Well done. It's beautiful.
Nice job.
Yes, well. There's so many amazing performances. I mean, again, I'm kind of new to this, and just seeing how the talent level of the whole night is just amazing. I was last time too, when we did this last time, I'm really blown away by how good everybody is and how beautiful the songs are and how many great songwriters there are. So
welcome to LA, Ken.
There you go. I love it. Yeah, great.
All right. Well, it's been a fantastic evening, and there's really nothing more to say other than thank you and good night.
Good night. Good night, everybody.